let me go.
You don't live together, but
if you don't let me go, I'm going to scream. What,
you're going to scream? You want to scream?
Ross, friend, let me shut to the gate. Since you don't want her to go.
If I slap you, you will drop dead. Will you get out of my way?
Brian, sit down.
Brian, just let me go. I just need to be by myself for a second. I need to think. Let me go. Yes.
You want to go. So if I leave your hands now, you will
I'm going to leave this box and go.
You're going to go.
Frank, let me go.
Auntie Mimi. Auntie Mimi. Auntie Mimi. Ross Frank, why will you do? Why will you go and cheat? Why will you cheat? Look at what you've done to her. For a relationship that she has done a lot for you, and you go and cheat. She's angry now and she has gone. Look at.
Ross Frank.
Sir?
Come, let me tell you something. No, you know I can confide in you.
You say?
No, I can confide in you.
No, there's no confidation.
Just come, let me confide
in you. No, there's no confidation.
Just come.
Just come.
Don't take
my life.